Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum and a very good day to you all. My name is Associate Professor Dr. Ahmad Muizzin bin Helmi. I am the co-founder of Softwaretheses, which I created myself, and my brother Ahmad Zain, he's the programmer for Softwaretheses. Okay. In this video, I'm going to review my book that I just created. The book is about research methodologies in ordnance disposal. Okay, part one. Algorithms until force. Okay. This book is suitable for defense, security, personnel, especially for those who are in ordnance disposal team. The military ordnance disposal, police ordnance disposal, those who want to pursue masters and PhD in this field. Okay. Inshallah, this book will be beneficial to you because I have covered most of the research methodology. Okay, in doing this book, I use Softwaretheses, the software that I created. I extract the information from 76 references, 76 journals related to ordnance disposal. Okay, and then using ChatGPT. I use the facts from Softwaretheses. I can identify the names of algorithms, name of analysis, names of all the methodologies related to the to this ordnance disposal research. Meaning that those who want to do this research, you can read my book, and then maybe some of this methodology may be beneficial to you. Okay, so this is all the my collection of books. For the time being, I have 408 books. I have 408 books. Okay, I can do books. I can make books. I have done a lot of books. Now currently I have 408 books. Inshallah, I can do many more books in the future. Okay, among the books is Quran, Islamic banking, machine learning, belt technology, graphene research, explosion, sustainability, industrial revolution, and many more. You can go to Amazon website and search for my name, and then you can see my books. Okay, inshallah. Okay, so these are the among the contents of my book. Okay, I clearly stated here, I extract the information using Softwaretheses, which I created myself, and my brother is the programmer for it, and then the writing is helped by ChatGPT. Okay, and then this is the contents of my books. You can see I have covered most of the methodologies which are frequently mentioned in the analysis for this part one of this book. This book is part one. Okay, because inshallah I will make part two. We'll cover the rest of the book, or maybe part three. Okay, it's 100 pages maybe this book. Okay, among the methodologies I covered are algorithms, radar algorithm, CNN based pipeline, the hazmat, sliding mode control algorithm analysis, which are acoustic characterization analysis, geoforensic analysis. These are the approach: adaptive sampling approach, comparative investigative approach, practical evaluation approach. About the characteristic, there are combustion characteristic, physical characteristic, and material characteristic. About the control, it is the control of explosive ordnance (EOD), control of mobile robot in hazardous environments, control of IEDs. Okay, about the curve, when you are using you are plotting the graph, there are related curves. There are particle size distribution curve, there are ROC, receiver operating characteristic curve, and there are strain strain curve. About the data, you will encounter many data. Among the most popular one are spectral data, Raman data, seismic data, acoustic data, and magnetic data. This is the deformation. Okay, there will be plastic deformation, irreversible plastic deformation, and then compression deformation. Okay, about the density, Okay, density, they are the nearest density and variance estimation, scale neighborhood density, density entropy sampling, design, this is the design optimization, simulation based design, additive design. About the device, they are related to pressure field device, victim operated device, and proximity device. About the diagram, they are the, you will encounter a structural diagram, the structural diagram, okay, and then 3D diagram. Effect, there are fin effect, psychological effect, and cavitation effect. About the energy, it is the energy consumption, energy is on label, and energy efficiency. About the equation, among the most popular equation, heat exchange equation, reaction enthalpy equation, and kinematic equation. About the equipment, there are hazmat, sign detection robot equipment, step resistant body armor equipment, and underwater mine countermeasure simulator equipment. About the experiment, there are high order detonations experiment, there are low order techniques experiment, and there are control UXO experiment. About the factors, there are environmental factors, performance factors, and operational factors. About the flow, there are logic flow, training flow, and Stefan flow. About the force, there are driving force, tidal force, and forces in ordnance disposal. Okay. So there are the references, and then inshallah I will make more books. Okay, part two will cover more like temperature, pressure, yield, rate, ratio, and many more. Okay, this is the content that I make using content from Softwaretheses and writing helped by ChatGPT. This is for example, this is the radar algorithm. What is radar algorithm? Is designed to detect and mitigate replay attacks in remote estimation process, particularly in UGV. Okay, UGV, unmanned ground vehicles. Okay, system where adversary replace previously recorded data to receive system in accepting a new information. Okay, how the radar system used in recent methodology by various author. This is the how the previous authors use it. And this is the finding from the author. So the way I put it in this book is make it easier for you to write chapter 3, research methodology, and also write chapter 4, result and discussion, because all these facts are here with me. All these facts are here in this book. You can refer to my book, and may inshallah, hopefully, it will help you in your research. Okay? You can get this book from Amazon.com, and also you can contact me. Okay, thank you very much. Inshallah, we meet you again in other videos.